Thanks, Nick. This is James Hanton, a personal trainer from Overland Park. Thanks for coming today.
No problem.
All right. We showed you guys this American Idol big contestant who went to the Milwaukee auditions. Take a look. Chris Medina.
Don't believe in
They told his story on that edition of American Idol. He has a fiance, Juliana Ramos, and she was in a car accident. She's in a wheelchair now. She has brain damage. And he said, what kind of guy would I be if I left her now when she needs me the most? He took her with him to the Milwaukee auditions. She got to meet the judges. And then she got to hold the golden ticket that they gave him to go to Hollywood.
I just heard your fiance sing. It is so good. You know, because he sings you all the time. I could tell.
I love that. I mean,
that's why he sings so good, because he sings to you.
And again, he's going on to Hollywood. They live in a suburb outside of Chicago, and if you look carefully, on Chris's right wrist, it's a black rubber bracelet. It says, sacrifice and discipline. He found it in a parking lot, and it led him to somebody here in Kansas City. And that's where James comes in.
Yes.
So, you're a personal trainer.
That's
you
right.
Actually make these.
I do.
And you guys
I
are
do.
From the same hometown?
We are, all four still on it.
So how did he end up with the bracelet?
You know, it's a crazy story. You know, I was talking to my brother and sister about, like, you know, this guy from Old Forest that made it to American Idol. And, you know, he got on there and, you know, so what we did, I contacted him to kind of congratulate him and give him some motivation. And on the bracelet, I had Team Hanton on there. That's when I first made him. So he's like, I wonder if this is the same person whose bracelet I'm wearing. He goes, I normally don't pick things off the ground, but, you know, I picked it up, I read it, and sacrifice and discipline is something that I relate to, and I wear it all the time, especially when helping my fiance Juliana. And you said you wore it during his auditions, and it's just an awesome story. So, you know, I just love to kind of just give back, you know, kind of like Idol gives back, Kansas City giving back, and, you know, make some and donate to him.
So you guys have been chatting back and forth.
Here and there, because obviously he's busy, so I understand that. So just kind of giving him, you know, just kind of keep motivating him and Juliana, you know, start doing some podcasts, motivational stuff, just kind of keep him going.
She's really struggled. She's trying to recover from this. She's frustrated, gets
mm-hmm.
depressed,
yes.
discouragement.
Yes.
So
you got to keep your head high, you know, and just trying to do as best we can to keep her up there, you know.
So you bought more of the bracelets, and you're going to be selling these. Now, what happens to the money that you sell these?
All the proceeds are going to be donated to Juliana. They're funds, so I've been in contact with her father. So all the money I get through it, obviously go to jameshanton.com, the website, and be able to purchase them there. And you could donate $5 for a bracelet, or if people just want to donate money in general, it'll all go into a fund for them.
So he's got about 4,000 of these that he's made, $5 each. And again, these are going to go help Chris and Juliana pay all of their medical bills. So there's a website, JamesHanton.com, where you can go. It's right on the homepage. We're going to put a link up to that. And also a website to Juliana's page that her family has for her. They write blogs about her. And you can log in there and post encouragement for her, too. So she's going to be without Chris for the next few months while he auditions. So, again, that'll be on Fox4KC.com. Just click on Mornings.
Thanks. Go on. Feel rather insignificant after that last guess.
Because he's buff?
Yes.
Come on, Mark. It's what's in here.
That's right. I have compassion. I've got the compassion for myself.
If that's it, you're in trouble.
Camper.
This is one of these sacrifice and discipline bracelets.
Can I read this Facebook post?
Yes.
Esmeralda Gonzalez wrote in regarding your guest. I could stare at that personal trainer all day, put him back on the air. Eye candy.
Snap.
I said for $65 an hour, he's all yours.
That's his rate for training, personal training. Fox 4 Power Traffic. Let's get to Nick.